Autism. It's a word and diagnosis, which is often misunderstood. Did you know that some of the most creative and innovative people in history were thought to be on the autism spectrum, including Mozart, Leonardo da Vinci, Thomas Edison, and Albert Einstein? A pediatrician once told me that children on the spectrum aren't attention deficient, they're attention different. Hi, my name is Kurat, and welcome to a series of short modules on autism spectrum disorder for parents and providers. In this first video, we'll spend a few minutes discussing developmental milestones in young children and how it relates to autism spectrum disorder. So, what are developmental milestones? It's not an exact science, but developmental milestones are a set of functional skills or specific tasks that most children can do within a certain age range. Now, some signs of development are obvious, like height, weight, head size, when they start to crawl, walk, talk, along with fine motor skills with the hands and fingers. Other signs are not as obvious. For instance, by 15 months, most toddlers should be able to make eye contact when spoken to, or spontaneously reach out in anticipation when they're about to be picked up, and imitating both adults and kids. A good example is returning a smile, saying mama and dada, responding to a spoken name, and responding to a simple spoken request are all part of the developmental milestones for a 15-month-old. By the time they reach 18 months, they should be pointing at body parts, speaking some words, and engaging in pretend play, like feeding a doll. A few other milestones include pointing out an object and responding when another person points. For instance, if your child isn't pointing out things to others or copying words, isn't gaining new words, or not noticing when you or a caregiver leaves or returns, that's when you need to act early and have the child evaluated. Let's fast forward to 24 months. By this time, a child should be using two-word phrases, showing interest in other children, pointing to things or pictures when someone names them, and imitating both adults and kids. If a child isn't using two-word phrases, doesn't seem to know what to do with common things, and shows no interest in copying actions and words by the time they reach 24 months, then act early and get the child evaluated. There is no doubt that early attention to improving the symptoms of autism will give any child on the spectrum a much better chance for success in the future. A good early intervention program will help build on a child's strengths while teaching them new skills and improving their behaviors. For more information on autism spectrum disorder and the importance of early intervention, visit the New York State Department of Health website on your screen. Raising a child on the spectrum is a journey. So yes, there will be some unexpected turns along the way, and sometimes things will appear to stall. But these are just speed bumps, not roadblocks. So take them one at a time and press on. Because at some point, you're gonna look back with amazement on just how much progress your child has made and continues to make every day. Thanks for watching.